domain or other products and services but don't want to keep having to do it manually, you can just set up Auto Renewal and, hey presto, it happens automatically. In this video, we're going to show you how. But before we start, please make sure you have the necessary account funds for your required auto renewals or a valid credit card attached to your account. There are separate videos on how to enable your credit card and add funds if you need them. So get started simply by logging into your Namecheap account. First, let's manage the auto renewal feature for a domain and its related services. Just select Domain List from the left sidebar and click Manage next to the selected domain. The auto renewal is disabled for our example domain name, as well as for its Whois, Guard, and Premium DNS services, but we can enable the feature in only two clicks. Just switch the toggle on for the domain, and then click Yes to allow auto renewal for the related services. The changes will be applied automatically, and you can switch it back anytime if needed. Another way is to enable or disable the feature right from the dashboard or domain list section. Just click on the caret for the domain in question, then toggle the button for the service you'd like to turn auto renewal on or off for. Again, you'll be asked about the auto renewal for the related items. Set the option you need, either the domain name only by pressing No, or both the domain and the related services by choosing the Yes option. By the way, you can also set up auto renewal for your domain's related services separately if you wish. Please keep in mind that the SSL service is not included in the standard range domain related services, and so it's not technically possible to set up the auto renewal option for this. You're all set now on your domains, but in addition, you can make auto renewal your default option for all your future purchases. To do this, navigate to your profile settings and open the billing menu. Then click on the Edit button next to the Auto Renewal option within the Payment section tab. In Items to Auto Renew, select your chosen products and click Save Changes. Now, all future purchases for these products simply auto renew by default. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below, or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.